We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is Amanda's work. Looks like the Machinist is a fan. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. Seen better days. I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits. Energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Oh. I'm detecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a scorn army.